All right, 3, 2, 1, and go. Jumping jacks, you know, one of my favorite starters. Jumping jacks. Feel free to get wild with it. You can put your hands together. Do jumping jacks like this. You can spin around. You can put your hands out. And 3, 2, 1, and rest. We're gonna do some knee hugs. I promise I can get creative with my warm-ups, but these movements are just so tried and true to get all of our lower body movements warmed up. Okay, now we're gonna do a little quad pull. So reach back, pull. Bring the heel to the cheek and not your face. Heel
to the cheek.
To the cheek. Okay, now we're gonna take high knees to the next level and, I'm sorry, knee hugs to the next level and high knees. If impact is an issue for you, you can do the knee hugs. And now, butt kickers. So just like the quad pull, there we go.
Butt kickers.
I'm like sliding my mat all over the floor. Very good. 3, 2, 1. Give me some calf raises. So tippy toes and down, tippy toes. And now, ladies, you probably have experience with this. Dom, James, this is gonna be new. I want you to walk on your tippy toes. Like you got high heels on. And back. And forward. And back. And now this one, I want you to stand on your heel, pull your toes up, and walk on your heels. This is gonna fire up that front muscle on your shin. Very good. And now we're gonna do a couple squats. Roxy's gonna show us good squat form. Legs, feet are shoulder width apart. Toes are out about 15 to 30 degrees. And then we're gonna do 10 on our own and go. But then make sure your knees aren't bending too far forward and you're keeping them aligned with your second toe. I lost count. And we lost Constance.
Probably technical difficulty.
Yep. All right, Roxy, show us the reverse lunge real quick.
Okay. So back straight, stand up straight. Okay.
That's a reverse lunge. Start with feet together, and then you're stepping back into a lunge. Very good. Let's hit 3 each side. 3, 2, 1, and go. 3 each side.
And your knee doesn't touch, right?
Yeah, don't let your back knee touch the ground. Stay 1 inch off the ground. Very good, y'all. Now we're gonna get into push-up position. Roxy, you're gonna get long ways for me. I'm gonna keep chatting. For push-ups, I want your hand, your elbows are gonna come 45 degrees down. I do not want you up like this. I want you closer, elbows closer to your body. Watch, Rox. You can do them from your toes, if that's too challenging. You can do them from your knees. And if we get too taxed today during push-ups, we can do what's called shoulder tappers. So look at Roxy. These are called shoulder tappers. Can be done from the toes or the knees. That's if you have no push-ups left in the tank. Very good. All right, let's do some sumo squats. Let me see your best sumo wrestler stance and pulse. Feet are 45 degrees out, pushing the booty back. What's up, Constance? What's up, Sam?
Hi, Constance and Sam.
I see we got Antonia coming in.
Yeah.
Very good, very good. We're gonna do a couple more high knees. A couple more butt kickers. I want hands out, thumbs up, little circles forward. Faster, faster, faster. I like that tattoo, Dom. And back. Reverse, reverse. And faster. And now big circles forward. Get those shoulders warm. Big circles back. Woo! What's up, Antonia?
Woohoo!
All right, now do the Michael Phelps. Like you're about to jump off the block and win 15 gold medals in the Olympics.
The Olympics.
The Olympics. Not Olympics, just Olympics. 3, two, one, rest. You guys feel pretty warm?
Yeah.
Okay, let's break it down what we're gonna do today. Roxy's gonna help demonstrate. I've got 10 movements planned for you. We're gonna do each movement for 30 seconds. So back to back, no rest. It's gonna be 5 minutes of work. Then we're gonna take a 1 minute break at the end of our 10 movements for a total of 4 rounds. If you can do the math, that's a 23 minute workout. This is full body, a little more emphasis on cardiovascular training today, not as much singular muscle group emphasis. It's gonna be a lot of fun. So just keep your eyes on me or Roxy. Roxy is gonna have to leave halfway through for a work call, but we're gonna make it work good. So we're gonna be starting with our in and out squat. Looks like this. Feet start in. If impact is an issue for you, then you're just gonna do regular squats, no jumping. Then we're gonna move on to jumping jacks. That's any variation you want, have fun with it. If you can't jump again, you can do taps like this with your feet while moving your arms. Then we're gonna be going to push-ups. So remember, you have 3 options there. You can do push-ups on your toes, push-ups on your knees, or shoulder taps. Once the push-ups get too challenging, still want you to work that upper body. Very good. Then we're gonna go to high knees. High knees look like this. That's the normal version. The easier version, if you are getting tired or have any knee issues, you can do knee hugs. The key is to keep moving. Then we're gonna throw in that reverse lunge again. This one is, I love this movement. By doing the lunge backwards, it puts more emphasis on your glutes and your hamstrings, whereas opposed to lunging forward, puts more emphasis on your quads. So we're getting a full workout in our legs today. The key is don't let that back knee hit the ground. Keep it 1 inch off the ground. And then we're gonna go in to our sumo squat again. Feet are wider than shoulder width apart and toes are 45 degrees out. You're sending the booty back and standing tall. I want you to stand up all the way on this one, okay? This next one is a new movement. This is called a walkout. This is pretty simple. You can do it, yeah, just like that. Reach down, walk it out, and walk it back. This is gonna work our hamstrings and our upper body. No push-up here today. Just walk it out and walk it back. That's a walkout. And then we're gonna do another round of push-ups. Then we're gonna do fast feet. Fast feet is another one that you can add your own personal spice to, but you wanna move quick. The faster you move, the better the heart rate. And then finally, we're gonna do a jumping lunge. Jumping lunge looks like this. Very nice, good job, Roxy. That's gonna be the most intense movement of the day, but it's also at the end, so your rest is coming right after that. And if the jumping lunge is too much for you, then feel free to do regular reverse lunges again. Everybody ready? All right, I'm gonna crank the music up. We're gonna be starting with that little jump squat in and out.
Let's crank that music up.
Okay, can you hear me? Can you hear me well? Okay, Dom, you're gonna be my tech guy. I'm gonna look to you if you can't hear me. So, and is the music, could it be a little louder? You want a little louder?
Do you want the music louder?
Looks good. Okay, Dom, you're the man. All right, we're gonna get started. In 3, 2, 1, go. Starting with our squat in and out, and go.
Squat in and out.
If impact is an issue, then regular squats are great for you. Woo! Halfway there.
Let's go.
Man, you guys are amazing. Starting the week out so good.
Yeah.
Moving to jumping jacks in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and JJ's. My legs are already starting to burn.
What?
Y'all like Roxy's headband? She risked her life to go get that.
Yeah.
What
about yours?
Mine matches my shirt. 15 seconds. Woo! Roxy just slapped my hand. All right, we're moving to push-ups. In 3, 2, 1, push-ups. Great job, y'all. Hang in there. 20 more seconds. Keep it up. Keep it up. 10 seconds. And we're on our feet in 3, 2, 1. And back on our feet. Great job, everybody. High knees. High knees.
Woo! Let's go.
Keep breathing. Take in as much oxygen as you can.
Let's go. We've got it.
Halfway.
Get that heart rate up.
Woo!
You got it.
If you need to scale down, you can just do knee hugs, just bringing them up. Reverse lunge in 3, 2, 1, go. Keep moving. Great job, everybody. If you need a break, stand up, take 2 to 3 good breaths, keep moving.
Let's go.
Excellent job, everybody. James, is that the Brooklyn Bridge or the Golden Gate Bridge? I don't know the difference. All right, 3, 2, 1, sumo squat. Woo. We are halfway through this round.
Let's do it.
Great job, everybody.
Keep pushing.
Squeeze that booty at the top. We want the best peach emoji on the block. 10 more seconds.
Yeah.
Excelente. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, walkouts, and go. If you're feeling healthy and strong, feel free to do a push-up down there, but it is optional. Over halfway, keep it up.
Woo! Let's go, we've got it.
All right, 3, 2, 1, you're gonna love me for this. Push-ups. Great job, everybody. Push-up time. If the push-ups are too challenging, you can just hold that position. Just hold it at the top for me, halfway there. And 3, 2, 1. On your feet, fast feet.
Woo, let's do it. We're almost there, we're almost done with the round. Woo.
Come on, come on, run, run, run. Look at Constance, she's flying, floating around.
Woohoo, let's go, you got it.
3, 2, 1, jumping lunge. Finish strong, last movement of the round. If that is too challenging, regular reverse lunges, like we did earlier. Woo. This may be the most intense movement of the day. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest.
Woo!
Woo! Goodness gracious.
That was great.
1 down, 3 to go. I see you, James, looking strong.
Yeah!
All right, catch your breath. Get a sip of water. We're gonna repeat that 3 more times. So now you know what's coming. You know what the moves are. You know when to push. You know when to save some energy. If you felt like, oh man, I could have did twice as many push-ups, then do more push-ups. Oh man, those squats in the beginning really killed me. Then pace yourself, because you're gonna learn the workout more and more each round, and you'll know when to go hard and when to go harder.
Woo! Yeah, I feel it.
You feel it? All right, y'all, we're getting ready for round 2. In 3, 2,
woo,
1.
Squatting out.
Oh, I did it wrong. My coordination.
Yeah, you got it.
That coffee's really moving.
Yes,
halfway.
Dom. Gabby and Dom, you look great. Go, Sam. You're doing great.
I like that workout shirt. 5 seconds. Jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1, and go. I'm adjusting my mat.
Yeah. You can do many forms of jumping jacks, however you want.
Five seconds.
Push-ups.
3, 2, 1, push-ups. Great job. Halfway.
You got it.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, high knees. Excellent. Yeah.
Great, Antonia.
Yeah, Antonia is really getting her knees high. Halfway. Reverse lunge in 3, 2, 1, go.
Back knee doesn't touch the ground. Back straight.
Also, don't keep your feet, don't walk a tightrope. So don't lunge with one foot behind the other. Keep your feet about hip width apart when you lunge back. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, sumo squat. Squeeze at the top.
Yeah, I feel it.
Clench the booty.
Woo! We're almost there.
Shout out to Dom and Gabby, their first time joining us.
Yeah!
Woo! Hopefully not the last. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, walk out. I'm trying to think of a joke. What do you do when the teacher says pop quiz?
I don't know.
You just walk out.
Walk out.
What do you do whenever you walk into Chick-fil-A and they say they're out of Chick-fil-A sauce?
Walk out.
You just walk out. Just kidding, I wouldn't do Chick-fil-A like that. 3, 2, 1, push-ups. Keep moving. Halfway. 3, 2, 1, stay strong. Getting there. 5 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, fast feet.
Woo! We got second last movement.
Woo!
Let's go.
Got another break coming soon.
Yes, Vanya. Woo!
Good job, y'all. Y'all moving fast. Little moves, quick.
Quick feet.
Quick and fast.
Yes.
If you want to add a little shuffle to the left, shuffle to the right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, jump and lunge. Let go. Yeah.
Yes.
Great job, everybody. It looks like a bunch of fitness models got together for a Zoom call. Y'all look amazing. 10 seconds.
Woo! I feel the burn.
I definitely feel the burn.
10 seconds.
3, 2, what?
Woo!
Rest. 1 minute. Amazing, everybody. I'll be back.
We got it. Just keep moving. Two more rounds of this. We're nearly there. You're doing great. Just keep breathing.
Y'all are so inspiring. Yep, 20 seconds. I like that jacket, Constance. That's cool. Party at Antonia's after this because of the pool.
Yeah, pool party.
All right, we're getting started in 3, 2, 1, go. Jump, in, out, squat. Soft landing. You want to control the movement.
Yeah. That's great.
Great job, y'all. 10 more seconds.
Yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump in, jacks.
We're past halfway. Let's go.
All downhill from here.
Yeah.
Ah.
Woo.
That was good.
Let's do it.
Almost halfway. Push-ups in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push-up. Keep your core tight. If you need to, suck your belly button in to your back. Keep everything tight. Glutes are tight.
Woo.
Almost there. 3, 2, 1. High knees.
Yeah. You got it.
Great job, y'all.
Yes.
Excellent. Dom looks great. Way to keep moving. Look, Constance doing laps.
Yeah.
Halfway.
Great, James.
Excellent.
Woo! You got it.
5, 4, 3, 2,
reverse.
1. Reverse lunge. This is so cool.
Yeah.
We're all over the country tuning in to get stronger, to get healthier on a Monday morning. Some people would vote that Monday is the worst day of the week. So way to come in and get better. 3, 2, 1, sumo squat.
Yeah. Come on, Dom. Sumo squat.
Sumo.
Do your sumo.
Sumo.
Woo!
Sumo. Squeeze the cheeks. Squeeze those egg rolls at the top. Almost there.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now walk it out. Now walk it out.
Now walk it out. Now walk it out. Woo! Now walk it out. Guys, I love you. I'll see you next week.
No! Shaggy! Keep it up, y'all. We have 5 seconds. Push-ups in 3, 2, 1, go. Push-up time. Excellent. Up, down, up, down. Stay strong. Keep it up. Awesome. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fast feet. Come on, come on. Fast feet. like you're running away from something. I don't know what. Running away from the virus. It's coming. 10 seconds. One more move, then we get to rest. 3, 2, 1. Jumping lunges. Let's go. Let's see if this works. Halfway. Great job, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. One more round. Great job, y'all. I'm feeling the burn, but I know we're getting better. Take in as much oxygen as you can. 40 seconds. Last round, best round. If you've been keeping count of your reps, try to beat it this time. One more push-up, one more squat. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Excellent. I think this is also called the power squat, maybe. I just called it an in-out for simplicity. 10 seconds. Woo-hoo. 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks. This may be gross, but my feet are sticking to my mat. Thought we could just be real and vulnerable. Halfway. Insects. Three, two, one, push-ups. Let's do it. Excellent work, y'all. 20 seconds. Great job, Antonio. Looks good. Lunges. We are almost halfway through the last round. Keep pushing. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sumo. Squeeze at the top. 20 seconds. Excellent job, everybody. Then we're gonna walk it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk out. Slight bend in the knees. reach down, walk out, walk back, stand tall, halfway. Come on, you've got time for one more, let's go. Three, two, one. Last set of push-ups, come on. Come on. Hold tight. Almost there. 10 seconds. Keep it up, keep it up. Three, two, one. Last minute. Fast feet. Let's go. Come on, 30 seconds. You can do it. You can do anything for 30 seconds. Come on, halfway there. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Jumping, lunge, go. This is it, y'all. Last move of the day. Halfway. Come on. Everything you got. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Whoo! Rest. And celebrate, because you did a great job. Now we're going to cool it down, so hang tight. Whew, I'm breathing hard too. I got us some cool down music. Ooh. Can you hear me? All right, can you hear the music? Okay. All right, Dom, thank you for the help. We're just gonna do some easy knee hugs right now. Still on our feet. Taking in as much oxygen as you can. Breathe, breathe. We're gonna spend 5 to 6 minutes cooling down, stretching our muscles. Then we're gonna break it down. So we're almost done, y'all. Great job. My commitment is always 45 minutes to get you out so you can start your day. All right, cool little easy quad pulls. Grab that foot, little pull. It's not the same without Roxy. It feels so empty in here. Very good job. Now we're gonna take it to the ground. Can you see me? Yes, you can see me, excellent. We're gonna start with right leg out 45 degrees and left leg is gonna come in. If you can see me, one leg is in, right leg is out 45 degrees. Not straight out in front, not wide. And you're gonna put your chest as best as you're able. You're gonna try to lunge down and stretch your right hamstring and go. The goal would be grab your right foot with your left hand and stretch. We're gonna hold this one for 30 seconds and switch sides. Great job, y'all. Breathe. Take in as much oxygen as you can. 10 seconds. Three. Two, one, switch. Left leg goes out, right leg comes in, and stretch. This also works, this stretches your low back and your hamstring. Very good, everybody. We're gonna hold this for 10 more seconds. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, now we're gonna lay on our side and you're gonna grab your top leg and stretch your quad. So pick a side, either one, and you're gonna wanna feel it in this part of your leg. So grabbing your ankle, hold it. We're gonna hold this for 30 seconds. Keep breathing, do not hold your breath. Your muscles need the oxygen. Take in as much oxygen as you can. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch sides. Thirty seconds. Awesome, y'all. Three, two, one. I'm gonna teach you the cobra stretch. If you're not familiar with the cobra stretch, this is very crucial to helping keeping your spine healthy. This will be probably our last stretch of the day. So you're gonna start off on your belly. You're gonna bring your hands as if you're gonna do a push-up, but instead of just coming up fast, I want you to do this. You're gonna come up until your head can come up no more, then bring your chest up, and then you use your arms to stretch. And I don't want you to lock your arms out. You're gonna hold that for about 5 to 10 seconds, and then back down. So when you're laying completely flat, watch me. It's cervical spine, thoracic spine, lumbar spine. And do not lock arms out. Keep them slightly bent. And breathe. Three, two, one, down. You're gonna give me 3 to 4 more reps on your own. Hold it at the top for 5 to 10 seconds. Great job, y'all. We bend over hundreds, if not thousands of times a day. Bending forward to read a text, bending forward to tie our shoes, bending forward to type on our computer, but rarely do we ever bend backwards. So this helps keep your intervertebral discs, the little jelly in between your spine, healthy and aligned over time. Let's do one more. And slowly come up, and we are done. Let's bring it in and break it down. Feel free to unmute yourself, because I want to hear your voices. Man, y'all look good. How do y'all feel?
Good.
Great.
Amazing. Awesome.
I'm pretty sweaty. I was like, my mat was like sticking to me on the lunges. It was kind of gross, but then I knew I was working hard.
Yeah, worked up a really good sweat on this one.
Awesome. This was good. This one was less rest, more moving. Well, great job, y'all. I hope you had a great start to your day. Roxy misses you and loves you. I can hear it in the other room right now. She's on a work call. But I hope this kicked you off to a good start. You feel strong. You feel flexible. You feel healthy. You got your heart rate up. This is a good start. You win the morning. You win the day. You win the Monday. You win the week. So you guys have already taken the first step to getting healthier. And we love you. We're not out of reach. We're across the country or across the city, but still reach out, holler at us. We love to hang out with you guys, talk to you guys. And we're going to do a little breakdown. Hands in. And we're going to say, I am not shamelessly a huge Marvel fan. So we're going to say marvelous. On one. Y'all ready? So I'm going to say 3, 2, 1, then we're all going to say marvelous. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Marvelous.
Marvelous.
Y'all have a marvelous Monday. Have the best time. You're so amazing. Love you guys very much.
Thank you.
Peace out.
Thank you, Jacob.